Well, here we are in Darien, Connecticut, a town that took its name originally from the province of Darién, Panama. In Darién, Panama, the largest animal in the rainforest is El Tapir, known sometimes as Macho de Monte in Panama. Estamos aquí en el pueblo de Darién, Connecticut, un pueblo, el nombre de nuestro pueblo viene de la provincia de Darién, Panamá. Y en Darién, Panamá, en la selva tropical, vive el Macho de Monte o el Tapir. Esta canción tiene que ver con el tapir y lo que hay que hacer para proteger doble animal. ¿Verdad? ¿Están listos, mis hijos? Vamos sí, a cantar sí. La canción del tapir. World Tapir Day. Let's go. So listen close, my friend. There's a big plant-eating animal. Each evening he'll appear. 800 pounds from trunk to tail, and that's the El Tapir. Today is World Tapir. They are visions very clear. Before he's gone forever, let's raise El Tapir. Tapir is in danger after 50 million years. People hunt and kill them. They fill their lives with fear. When they destroy the jungles, more houses for to build. The poor tapir must run and hide, or else he will be killed. This world is fear, they are very fear. Before he's gone forever, let's save the El Tapir. The tapir has a big long trunk to grab some plants to eat. A salad of guanabana leaves is really quite a treat. Let's educate the people, let's tell all who will hear. So please protect their habitat and save El Tapir. The day is World Tapir Day, our vision is very clear. The story's gone forever, let's save El Tapir. His cousin's the rhinoceros, his uncle is the horse. Is he related to the zebra too? The answer is of course. His numbers, they are dwindling. He's ending his career. We've got to take a stand today. Up with El Tapir. Today is World Tapir. Now our vision's very clear. Before he's gone forever, let's save El Tapir. A solitary animal and quite timid after all. They have one child each 2 or 3 years, their population's small. Their role in the ecology chain makes them important here. They spread the seeds for plants to grow, a hero El Tapir. Today is World Tapir, today our mission is very clear. Before he's gone forever, let's save El Tapir.
El animal más grande de la selva tropical, un símbolo de majestad en la zona rural. Si no lo protegemos, no podrá sobrevivir. Trabajemos ya, amigos, y arriba el tapir.
Con tierra, con las bestias, pues hay que compartir. Celebremos todos juntos el día del tapir.
Alguna gente caza el tapir para comer. Y el cuero es usada, sí, por hombre y mujer. No casen ni lo coman, dejará de existir. Tenemos ya que proteger el noble tapir.